I don't know who's been
down south,
but I've been through the south, yeah, messed around. Have you ever been down south? Man, I tell you, they got a lot. Mississippi is really hot. The girls down there are really nice, especially the ones with the sugar and spice. The things that I love the most are the red bones. Have you ever been to Mississippi? Got some red bone. They're really hot when you get them alone. They like to do things real nice. Some Southern hospitality. Now I like the Mississippi red bones. They drive me crazy deep to my bones. And if I get another chance, I'm going to Mississippi for another dance. Mississippi girl, they take me for a whirl. Inside their warm souls, where it feels so good without clothes. So if you ever go down south, go to Mississippi and check them out. Yeah, red bones are the ones that are fine. They leave the ones in Louisiana behind. I love the Mississippi red bones. Mississippi red bone. Matter of fact, I married one of those Mississippi red bones once. Didn't last very long, a couple years. It was crazy.